This morning, more than a dozen people are safe after they had to be rescued from a ride at SeaWorld in San Diego. 16 people were trapped inside 5 gondolas on the Bayside Skyride. According to SeaWorld, each gondola had blankets and they were in contact with passengers using an intercom. According to the San Diego Fire Department, an infant and a partially paralyzed person were among the passengers. The fire department believes high winds caused the malfunction.